Sober fuck it, it was something to do. Living in LA. Don't drive a sports car just to prove. But...